Under the sea, under the sea. Down where it's better, the world's in the shitter. Be gone from me.
Citizens of Nordica, give your lives to the Lord of Shadows.
John's hooked himself a big un. Could it be the legendary man-eating mackerel? Let's reel him in and find out. Yes, I caught something. I actually caught something. Blue John's gonna eat tonight.
Hello there.
Who the heck are you? And what are you doing on the end of my hook? I don't care how hungry you are, you don't go pinching the bait off another man's line. Hey, now. Don't cry, sonny. Look. I don't know what's got you sniffling, but it must be something serious. So listen, Blue John's gonna help you out. We fisher folk have gotta look after each other, ain't we? You can stay the night in my hut. There's none too many safe places left in this rotten world, but it'll do you for a day or two. When you're ready, you can head over to the last bastion. They'll see you, right? The fella running the place is a bony Fido hero. Right, now that's decided. Let's head for shore. Hold on tight, lad. Things are about to get choppy.
Urgh. 7:59 a.m.
Ah, ahoy there, sonny. So you finally roused yourself from your slumbers, eh? Blue John would say good morning. But there ain't no morning to speak of these days. You hadn't noticed? Why, we've seen nothing but dark skies since the day of the disaster. Just look at the state of it. There was an almighty booming and rumbling, and then great gouts of blackness started billowing up from the castle over in Heliodor. Since then, nothing's been right. That was the last time any of us saw the sun.
Oh no!
That was a close one. Them monsters started pouring out of Heliodor Castle about the same time as the blackness. The rotters seem to think they own the place. They've never come so near before, though. They'll be looking for food, I'll warrant. And there Blue John was, thinking he'd found himself a safe spot. Listen, seems the victuals round these parts are set to get mighty scarce. I hate to send you packing, sonny, but I reckon you'd best be on your way. You'll be safer over at the last bastion, anyhow. Go on and get yourself over there before the monsters spot you. That hero feller'll look after you, I'm sure. He's a good one, that one. A spark of hope in these dark old times. Steer a course due west until you hit Cobblestone Falls. The last bastion lies just beyond. Mind how you go now, sonny.
Andy, there you are. And where did you run off to, might I ask? Oh my, it's really you, isn't it?
Yes!
Come on, girls, put your backs into it. The boys are out there doing the fighting, so it's up to us to keep the home fires burning.
Sorry to interrupt, Amber, but I've got big news.
Hello, Gemma, love. What's got you so excited,
Well, you're not gonna believe this, but there's someone very special here to see you.
My little soldier. I just can't believe it's you. After all the awful things that happened, I was sure you... Sure you were... Oh.
When the disaster struck, so many people lost their lives. The sun vanished, and those terrible monsters appeared all over the place. Even those of us who were lucky enough to survive were so drained and desperate that we almost lost the will to live.
And then the hero appeared, just when we needed him. He did all he could to help people, no matter who they were or where they were from. He fought off the monsters and brought everyone here to safety. Without him, I dread to think what would have become of us. And now, thanks to him, the place you once knew as Cobblestone has become the last bastion. Humanity's safe haven in a world beset by darkness. Would you believe we've even got the King of Heliodor camped out here? Look, I know he was the one who ordered the village to be burned, but I'm sure he had his reasons. Things aren't always as they seem, love. He may be the last person you want to see, but you should go and talk things through with the king. Your grandfather would have wanted you to at least try. Just pop your head round the door of his tent, will you, love? For me. It's the one in the middle of the camp with the two flags. And be polite.
So, you are alive and well, I see.
Shh,
Your Majesty.
The hero has returned. He brings more survivors seeking sanctuary.
Come. You must meet he to whom we owe our survival. Though you may not wish to at first.
The luminary lives.
Welcome back, Hendrik. Well, what news?
The forces of darkness amass at the gates of Heliodor. They will strike, and soon. Sire, the people must be removed to safety.
Men! All the signs are that our enemy will strike tonight. To arms! They shall not find us unprepared!
Hey, you must be our newest recruit! They say you made it all the way to the last bastion under your own steam. Well, I'm impressed, I've got to tell ya. You can obviously handle yourself there, or you were born lucky. Well, either way, I'm sure we can find a use for ya. Follow me. Right, here's your spot. Just face that way, and when the monsters come, stick the pointy end of your sword in them. Nah, don't look so worried. You'll be fine. Hello there.
Enemy forces! Here they come!
Ha!
beloved Commander, brightest and best of the Spectral Sentinels, speak truly when speak of thee, Hendrik. Thou art without a shred of guile. Any other would have fled the field long ago. But I have no complaints. Our reward for tearing thee limb from limb shall be a handsome one indeed. Well, fools, wherefore gapest ye like ninnies?
Commander, a message from His Majesty. He wishes to speak with you. Both of you.
Right away.
It seems we owe you both a debt of gratitude. You have proven your strength. And your ability to work together. It is time. Time to bring light back to this benighted land. The fiend that usurped my throne must be ousted. Heliodor Castle must be reclaimed. And you, my loyal servants, must lead the charge.
But sire...
I do not give these orders lightly, Hendrik. My spies have found a means by which we might gain an advantage. The city's sewers can be entered from the cliffs in the side of the hill atop which Heliodor stands. You will use these sewers to infiltrate the castle from beneath. This key. We'll unlock the gate.
Wait, love. Mr. Hendrik, sir. I couldn't have a quick word with my boy, could I? I won't be long, I promise.
No.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
So, the assault begins. Move. This is no time for idling. Stairway lies in ruins. The usurper will be in the throne room, if he is anywhere. He must be found and punished, which means we must seek another way up.
Mm-hmm.
Come, Jasper. Do your worst.
If you insist. Curse you, Hendrik. Brute strength wins the day again.
It is good to see two young men with such spirit.
Huh?
But I order you to cease your horseplay and greet our latest arrival. I present Princess Jade.
Oh.
When you grow older, you will be the guardians of this great kingdom. I am counting on you. And now, so is she.
With my might and your wisdom, we will surely be the greatest knights this kingdom has ever seen. Long may we protect the princess and all her people. Jasper, are you listening to me? What is this?
Why, the shield of Heliodor, of course. Symbol of the kingdom's greatest knights. His Majesty keeps it in his private chambers. If we are destined to become such men one day, one of us will surely wear it. I would very much like to see it, wouldn't you?
And how do you propose to do that? One cannot simply stroll into the king's chambers uninvited.
Oh, I have my ways. I just so happened to spy a certain someone treating himself to a midnight feast in the kitchens. None other than His Royal Majesty. He slithered out of a secret passage behind a cupboard and set about the leftovers. That passage must lead to his chambers.
You devil! You've solved the mystery of his bulging belly. The Queen will make you an earl for such a service to the kingdom.
We meet in the kitchen at midnight. Agreed?
Agreed.
Of course, the passage to the king's chambers. But what was that? A vision? So this is your power, Luminary. You are able to draw on the memories amassed within the World Tree to pry into others' pasts. Very impressive. The kitchen is on the north side of the castle, beyond the banqueting hall. Come. I did not make it here that night, you know. I was caught trying to slip out of my chambers. The king made me polish all the armor in the castle. Jasper was disgusted with me. We had a furious argument. We had so many in those days. But there was more happiness than strife. Life was simple. We had a purpose. We would have stood together in defense of Heliodor no matter what. I have treated you poorly. Forgive me. My loyalty abilities have been tested, but not by you. Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. Will you stand beside me?
You have done well to make it here, old friend. And with the Darkspawn in tow, no less. Oh, bravo.
Jasper.
Temper, temper. Brute force may have won the day once upon a time, but things are very different now.
Why? Why did you give yourself to the darkness? What of our pact? We swore fealty to Heliodor. We promised to protect the kingdom together.
Why? You, of all people, ask me why?
Does something amuse you, traitor?
It is I who must ask you why, surely. Why is it that you always thought yourself so much better than me? Why was it always you who was given the golden opportunities? Why was it always you who got just what you wanted? Why? Tell me why! I will be second best no longer. I know the truth now. Love, dreams, light, friendship, all these count for naught. All that matters is power. And the only power that matters is that of the darkness. There is one who sees the worth in me, who deserves my fealty, who gives me the power I crave, and all who stand in his way must be destroyed!
Lost my hometown, my family, and my friends, all to the dark power that you serve. I lost my faith and my purpose. Though some called me hero, I believed I was a fraud and that I was powerless to protect them. But I can protect them. I must. And there is one I must protect above all others. It is the Luminary's duty to deliver the world from evil. and it is my duty to protect him. Jasper, you are a traitor to your kingdom, a servant of evil, and a threat to the servant of light. I sentence you to death!
Really, old friend? Forgive me if I do not begin quaking just yet. Now let us end this farce.
You will outdo me no longer, Hendrik. This time it is I who have been chosen, and you who will fade into obscurity.
Jasper. Obsidian, thank the heavens I have one truly faithful friend. The darkness may have dissipated, but we cannot know what toll the battle took. We must return to the last bastion and see what, if anything, remains.